everyone, welcome back. It's Movie Rant Matt, and I'm directing now. That's a thing. It's what I do. I direct myself. It's bad. Everyone, welcome to starring a billion people. It's starring Zach GB. Guardians of the Galaxy right now. The new Marvel Studios film. That too. Meh. Hey everyone, welcome back. It's Movie Rant Matt. I'm here to radio edit. Boom, boom. Hooked on a feeling. No. Hey everyone, welcome to Movie Rant Matt. And I'm gonna go see a thing. Work individually, and yen. Within the first 15 minutes, the film. But I feel like there's a strategy to these things, and.
Yeah.
And it happens.
It's great.
Footloose!
Excuse me.
I know Thanos is purple, but that's basically blue and the lining and the stars. You can make an argument that he's blue, probably. Like, there's, you know, it's a thing. I don't know. Colors. Yeah.
There were bad things.
Oh, no, that goes on the good stuff, too. Beautiful. James Gunn, who made Guardians of the Galaxy. The guy, Merle from Walking Dead, painted blue, he's blue. My favorite Marvel film so far. It's awesome because my name is an actor who can, a wrestler who can act. All right, there you go. All right, thank you so much. Thank you so much. What, it's, I'm, stop, okay.
Come on!
No? Get a little excited. I love it. Ridiculous. Don't fake it, baby!
I'm going crazy, guys.
Oh! No?
Oh!
Something? I don't. Maybe. I don't know.
No!
Leave him! I just can't. I'm done.
No.
Why?